Okay. We look at the last letter of the line. Baba black sheep have. It ends with a vowel. We look at the first letter of the line. It begins with a consonant. We look at the 19th letter from right to left, and that begins with a consonant. We go back to the second letter, and that's a vowel. We move to the 18th letter, and that is a vowel. We move to the third letter, and that is a vowel. We move to the 17th letter. We see it's a consonant. And we move to the 4th letter, and we see that's a consonant. We move to the 16th letter, and we see that's a consonant. We move to the 5th letter, and we see that's a vowel. We move to the 15th letter, we see that's a vowel. And we move to the 6th letter, and we see that's a vowel. We move to the 14th letter, we see that's a vowel. We move to the 7th letter, we see that's a consonant. We move to the 13th letter, we see that's a consonant. We move to the 8th letter, and we see the 8th letter as a consonant. And we pause there. If there's any trace of uncertainty, we must go back. That uncertainty that you feel within the stomach or somewhere in the brain is your mind warning you that all is not well. And if you ignore it, that's not good. Because one day that thing could save your life or somebody's life. So you have to get into the habit of paying attention to these warning signals. It doesn't matter if when you get there you find nothing's wrong. Those signals have come for a reason, and it's a wise person who pays attention to them. We're beginning the game again. What can I do? The last letter in the sentence, which is the 20th letter, is a vowel. The first letter is a consonant. The 19th letter is a consonant. The 2nd letter is a vowel. The 18th letter is a vowel. The 3rd letter is a vowel. The 16th letter, we've gone from the 18th and we've gone to the 16th. Well, let's tell you what the 16th letter is. The 16th letter, the letter P. But we must still start again, since we're supposed to have said the 17th letter. That's brilliant. So you get bounty points for that which you've done, but you must still start again. And let's begin. The last letter, which is the 20th letter, is a vowel. The first letter is a consonant. The 19th letter is a consonant. The 2nd letter, that is a vowel. The 18th letter is a vowel. The 3rd letter is a vowel. The 17th letter is a consonant. The 4th letter is a consonant. The 16th letter is a consonant. The 5th letter is a vowel. The 15th letter is a vowel. The 6th letter is a vowel. The 14th letter is a vowel. The 7th letter is a consonant. We stop there again because the mind shifted. This is brilliant. It's all about the attention shifting back and forth.